Grabbing our buff back here. Yep. Going around and focus on the Stone Age Rose. And the left. There you go. Gibbernese, just gibbers. Mm-hmm. Going around to the far age road. Pull it all up here. The buff is right here beside of us. What's that? I wish they would have put the path of the boss on the end so you didn't have to backtrack for it. Yes. Yeah, get crushing on real quick. Got it. Yeah, it wouldn't hurt. Left. There it is. Alright, one around. sharp's good. About the north face to the left. Straight behind. I'm gonna start on the left. Whoa. Alright, start saving up ult for the final push. We're not doing acros on the next one, it's executed. It's about to go in phase. Get ready. And there he goes, to the right. Again, and then we're going to drop on the boss. No throws. Use your defense bots. You got them. Go. Got a war horn. Hit it. I think it's a shield. Oh, I have to look. I know it takes a while to go grab, but it's kind of out of the way. We don't really need the buff, so we're going to skip this one. I'm saving my ult for these guys. I'll get the one on the right. Can't get through. It's like a Zond beam. And roll. Roll. Focus fire. Drop a lost build. It's not. Remember to get the Atros on the left. The priority. Atros on a wrap. You grabbing that buff? Yeah. Lurker reminds me of my wife. She just gets mad or stolen stuff. Yeah. the left, Atro. Alright, we're gonna go across over here. Timothy, I can put on streak if you don't want a chance jumping, bro. If you want to, I'll go grab it. As soon as I get out of combat. That way we don't have to worry about falling. Right. You will die. I need to change my skill back. Give me one sec. I'm good. Keep going. You just don't shoot the Endric when he appears. What on tank? You guys, you can use an ultimate on this guy because you're not going to drop ult on the boss coming up until he's about to drop. You don't have it back way before that. Remember hold ult for when he's in bear form. When he does his cone attack, spam heal the tank. Get the lightning conduits down and watch out for AoEs. Hold block when the wolves have a red dot above your head. Let's go. Oh, please no. Going for him. Get the lightning conduit. It's got a lightning killer. Hold block, get a red dot above your head. Here comes the bear. Where's Hamilton moving to? Drop on him. When he goes into cone attack, then we're gonna spam hell him if they let us know if he goes into his cone. Taking care of the lightning pillar. Heal him. Spam heal. You're good, bro. Alright, just recover your resources, guys. It hurts on it. Healing? Just healing? Get the lightning conduit down. Alright, it's gonna charge you, just dodge roll. Wow, again, okay. Alright, He should be coming out of form.
No, no, he's coming out of form any second. So he's already out. It would have been wasted. Just hold it for the next phase. More lightning pillars getting ready to appear in just a second. Alright, he's going in bear form. And if he should be taken into the lightning pillars. Alright, now draw. You got it. When he goes into his cone, spam heal the tank. Watch out for the red dots above your head. Dodge or hold the charge. Get ready on his cone attack for the tank. Heal him. Heal, heal, heal. Alright, take care of the lightning pillar now. That's your priority, is a lightning pillar. You're doing an excellent job, Timothy, on that group, and I'm bringing him over to it. It's good, man. Great dodge. Hold block, get a red dot. Kill him. Kill him. GG, boys. There it is. Awesome. Good job, man. Y'all made that look super easy. May the dirt